Do you ever get that like weird sort of uncomfortable feeling when someone else asks you if they can use your Mac? I'm gonna show you one great tip to make that feeling go away forever. And then you can build more honest and loving relationships.
The best way to have total peace of mind with someone else using your Mac is to create a guest account. This is like getting them set up in a basement suite in your home, where they have access to do anything that they need, it's fully furnished, it's wonderful, but they have zero access to the rest of your home. And the best part is when they leave, it cleans itself completely and leaves zero trace of their existence. So I'm gonna show you how to do this on the Mac. It takes a few clicks in the beginning, but then it's less than 5 seconds to switch in the future. So you click on System Preferences in the bottom right here, and then go to Users and Groups, and then click on the lock in the bottom left-hand corner. And here you type the password that you use to log into your Mac. Then you go to Login Options and turn on the Fast User Switching menu. This puts a menu up in the top right that allows you to switch back and forth between your account and the guest account. Now click Guest User on the left here and click on the checkbox for Allow Guests to Log Into This Computer. From now on, anytime that somebody wants to use your Mac, you just click on this menu in the top right and then click on Guest User and it will log them in under 5 seconds. So I'm going to show you what it looks like on the other side. So when they get into the Guest User account, aka the basement suite, they have full access to do anything that they need with zero access to your stuff. They can go into Safari and Facebook and make documents and email documents. They can pour maple syrup all over the floor, all over the counter, no problem. Once they've left and you want to clear it out, you go to the Apple menu in the top left and then go to Logout Guest User. And there's this wonderful button here that says Delete Files and Log Out. This will remove the guest account, completely remove anything that was in it, and give your Mac back to you exactly as it was, untouched. Boom! Mac epiphany. If you dug that and you want more, head to macandhome.com/killertips to grab your free ebook, The Top 10 Killer Tips to Speed Up Your Mac Without Spending a Dime. It's in human language with no acronyms.
And then you can build more honest and loving relationships.
This is so good, man.